เอ๊ะมาโตอีกไหมโอเคบาดจังไงเนี่ยคือตัวสนิทของเราเยอะมีได้ท่าบาดสมมันเรียบร้อยเตะบาดมีได้ท่าตามธรรมดาบาดสามไม่หยุดบาดไม่ตามธรรมเตียนบาดเอาก่อนบาดเมียบซัวบาด
บาด
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 ต
ั
วแ
ต่
ส
ัง เกตุ
น
ที่เป็นเซ็ตคือ
เน
ี่ย
กอง
รอหวัง
ม
ี
เชื่อมเลยจังห
วั
ดที่มาไปต่อในรอบบ้านบัตรนามาเยอะว่ะจังหวัดใหญ่นั่นคือมีเยอะชราเลยจังหวัดนั่นคือหลวงหลวงใส่จังหวัดนี่บ้านโอ้ก็ไต่เห็นแค่ใ
ช่
ว
ิ
ก
ก
ี
้เจ้
าหัด
ใบ
อ๊อฟใ
ช่ใบกุนใบนี่เราไปเลยตามจันโบ๊ะใบกุนไอ้เจ้าเราไปหัดใบกุนเจ้าเรา
จะ
เ
พื่ออ
ะไรวะ
จ้าก็เลยช่วยซับไซด์จะไปสาวดงเป็นกุนใบกุน
บ้าน
ยื่นก่อนแต่สมัยเราโยนดงจันดงท้ายนั่นเป็นยื่นจูรุหัดแต่บัตรนั่งท้าโอ้การหัดใบกุนก็เหมือนแม่นสู้เตะกับบ้านนะยื่นเลยแล้วบ้องเตะกุมหลังกายกุมหลังจัดให้จะไปเซ็ตกุยยื่นตัดแบ่งดงตัดหัดตัดดงจันดง
บ้าน
กระดาก็คือขับประปันนามาทำตัวออกซิเจนด้วยก็ประกาศพวกวัดนี่ยอมดังเลยค่ะ
บ้าน
ขับประปันนาแต่ยืนจังเลยจังจังบันยืนกันเท้าตามประ
บ้านมันสู้เลย
บ่าเติมมาระยะนี่บ่าเติมมาระยะนี่ถ้าหัดกบกุนกบกุนไอ้เด็กกระทากัญญาทำบ่าวการหัดจริงจริง
บ่าสมัยนี้คือเด็กต้องจุ๋มนึงจุ๋มห่อ
จุ๋มห่อ
บ่าต้องจุ๋มนึงจุ๋มห่อประสันยืนยืนเจ๊ใบจุ๋มห่อนะ
บ่า
อันนั้นก็ยังทำมาการเปลี่ยนคนบางเตะ
บาง
เตะกบกุนร้านใครยังคงมีชรา
ชรา
บ่า
ไปข้างหลังแตนจุ๊บตัวเราเดินยืนนึกหน้าจุดของการหัดจะเป็นยังไงมีเป็นตัวเด็กเด็กนั่งซองเหมือนในนั้นต้องมี
บ่าบ่าโอเคจังมีในทานนี่คือได้ยังบานเชียนจึงบ่าโจมูจมเฮียนติดเตะน้อง
วิสัย
บ่าวิสัยกับใบกุน
ใบกุน
บ่าวิสัยกับใบกุน
ให้จังไปเจาะจูนเอาไปมัดมงได้ถ้าสำหรับกัญญาวิกกี้บ่าเตะหัดมาระยะนี้บ่าเตะหัดมาระยะนี้คือกูมันน้องแมนจะจังแกะใบกุนนั่งถือมวยไฟยูใบกุนถือมวย
บ่า
ปั้นแต่ไว้มวยเทียนนั่นคืองี้สู้ยุลปีการอัฐาติบายจูนเอาไปบรรจุจนจนตัวสนา
ผ
มมาระยะนี้ก่อนในเลือสับเวียนจึงในกะลาก็ลางสับเวียนเอาไปมาพูดแต่อัดซื้อเอาอัดซื้อบานอัฐาติบายดีได้ซามันซื้อยุลปีกวัดกุนเราตั้งแต่ขัดกวัดกุนมันเอาไปเอางี้สู้ในการอัฐาติบาย
โอเค
แม่เจ้าไว
เ
ช
ีย
งไวโจหรือกับตัว
เชียงไวเชียงของมาสู้ยุลเชียง
ใช่ยังลงใต้ที่ชมกลุ่มน้องแต่ชมแต่หัดนี้ทีมวยคือแต่ตั้งจมูกนั่งกะท่าที่ใบตัวแต่ไม่ลองผู้ท่าเจตุเต้เราไปได้ในชมมาท่าที่ใบในชมขวานดาท่าที่ใบตามเอาไว้ได้กระดาโกกวัดวัยกวัดไอ้จังเต้คือช่วยสนามช่วยสนามแต่เราไปยังแต่หัดมันยังดังท่าโอ้กระไปนั่งมีเบียนหันุมานตำลุพนมมีเบียนคายสไนกับใบกับมีเบียนชราไอ้ไซเมียนไอ้ไซเซงโอ้ชราเป็นแตนจ่าไตจังบานคลาคลาได
้กับเอาแต่วัยในนั้นที่จ่าเอาสระเอาชุดในนั้นที
่ขอชิมจ่า
เมื่อกัญญาวิกีก็ฮัตแจ้บาคือกัญชาบ่มรองนั่งอาจับกูมากุ้งบาตุ๊กอ้อย
บา
คือจุ๋มนานาบางรูปบาพลักโดมีวิธีการ
ใน เรื
่อง
เลยสิป
ุ้ยจะไปจังใครกันละการนี้ยังก็ทานแต่ดาวมาจิ้มก้อนเต้เราไปจัง
ฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าดาโจรอการวิธีคุณขมายทอง
มา
ไปเจาะทางคุณขมายทองนี่จังจุดเดียวจูนเอาไปเหมือนยังพงได้ยังหนึ่งสายตัวเรียงรอดไงใส่ไงนี้คือดอยซาจิตไงจังไงทีมาไปประมปี
บ้าน
จังไปเจาะจูนเอาไปมาทาให้ได้บันยังเจอเธออยู่ไงนี้เราไปมาจูนมวยไปเหมือนดอยซาไงนี้คือจิตไงจังแต่เหมือน
จัง
สำหรับผู้ปีชนะมาไฟ
บ้าน
พวกมาไฟได้บังคับดับบงคือจำทั้งไงทีมาพรีบุญปีใครตุลาเนี่ยไอ
้บ้านมา
พรีบุญปีใครตุลาในช่วงปีปอนดับประมุน
บ้าน
ให้จังทั้งไงนี้นำเบอร์ดมลคุบวิอัดจำหนึ่งทั้งไงตึ๊ดหนึ่งการมีทีได้ยังสายตัว
บ้าน
ให้จังเมียนมาส่งสายตัวตรงนี้เราไปจุดกรงกลางนี้ก็โดยเจอพรีบุญปีจนถึงจนในขังไกล
บ้าน
มาแต่หาแล้วยังมีสมนุไอ้ตัววิกิ
บ้านอะไรตัวสเนจจนบาดเจ็บบาดจังอะไรตัวสเนจจนบาดเจ็บก็สู้ไว้บ่าผัวทาเปียกลัดซัวจังเต้ออัดจอมสวัยได้ชีสมนัวบัตุสเนจจนต่อตุสเนจจนบาดเจ็บไอ้ขมันสะซัวมันแหน่มวยมั้งมีอะไรได้จังซัวแต่การกัญญาวิกิได้ชีจำนับอารมณ์อารมณ์กวดบ่าในขนมกรรมที่หมาไฟโดยชีเตยไก่ขังมกเตี้ยบ่าจังซัวกัญญายังไม่ยังไม่ไอ้จังเต้อบ่าไอ้ขมันซัวบ้านบ่าตามอยากกาไลน์เดิมตัวแต่มาน้องบ่าจมีบซัวพิธีกรบ่ากบัจกุนเจ้าไอ้ตกไววิธีกรพร้อมหนุ่ม
ว่า
ว่าอ๋อคนบ้านจังตุสในจนบ้านเชียงต่อบ้านจังซูวิกิลูกกบพุ่นน่าอุนุ
ไม่ต้องไปรู้ได้จ้ะ
บ้านจังสมนุนนี่ បាទជាសំណួរដែលបាទបើយើងនិយាយទៅគឺចាក់ដោតអាចនឹងជាសំណួរចាក់ចំបេះដូងសម្រាប់វិធីការនីបន្តិចហើយ
បាទខ្លែកថាខ្ញុំទៅចែកក្បាច់គុ
ណហ្នឹងហើយលោកតារាវុធីបាទប្រយ័ត្នប្រយែងបន្តិចបាទ
បាទមានសំណួរថ្មី
តោះឥឡូវទស្សនិកជនរបស់យើងបាទបន្តទៀតបាទគឺចង់បញ្ជា
ចង់កែបញ្ជាត្រង់ពង
ចង់កែបញ្ហាបាទបញ្ហា
ចង់កែបញ្ហា
បាទបញ្ហាត្រង់ពងបាទ hello admin បាទ
បញ្ហានេះគឺចង់ជម្រាបជូនដល់ប្រិមិត្តយើងផងដែរហើយជាការពុតនឹងការកាត់ក្តីគឺជារឿងរបស់សហព័ន្ធហ
ើ
យខាងក្រុមការងាររបស់យើងមិនលុបដៃទេប៉ុន្តែថាអ្វីដែលយើងឃើញនៅសប្តាហ៍មុនយើងរំលឹកទៀតលោកបា
ទបាទបាទអញ្ជើញ
បាទលោកធននាងឡៃដែលឃើញថាប្រិមិត្តយើងកំពុងច្រើននៅក្នុងtown sport
បាទបាទបាទ
ហើយថាគាត់នឹងធ្វើពុត
បាទ
ប៉ុន្តែជាក់ស្ដែងសម្រាប់ភ្នែកខ្ញុំហើយគឺដូចជាភ្នែករបស់លោកបថានឹងឃើញខ្ញុំដែរឬអត់ពេលដែលគាត់ដែលលោកលៀបរដ្ឋាតាត់មួយជើងនឹងទៅយើងធ្វើសា slow motion មើលហើយមើល
ទៀតមើលហើយមើលទៀតបាទ
បាទឃើញថាត្រូវមែនគាត់ថាឈឺប៉ុណ្ណាយើងមិនមែនធន់នឹងឡៃ
បាទបាទអ
ញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំក៏អត់ទទួលអារម្មណ៍ឈឺប៉ុណ្ណឹងដែរ
បាទបាទបាទ
តោះតាធន់នឹងឡៃមិនដឹងថាគាត់អារម្មណ៍ឈឺប៉ុណ្ណាប៉ុន្តែជាក់ស្ដែងភ្នែកខ្ញុំពេលដែលយើង slow motion ម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតម្ដងហើយយើងមានខាលថយក្រោយទៀតគឺចំមែន
បាទចំមែន
បាទចំមែនប៉ុន្តែអារម្មណ៍ឈឺរហូតដល់មិនអាចប្រកួតបានគឺជារឿងរបស់លោកធននីឡៃ
បាទ
ប៉ុន្តែពេលដែលយើងក្រុមការងារជូនគាត់សម្រាប់ចិត្តថាសម្រាប់មួយ break ហ្នឹងដើម្បីយកគូទី2មកប្រកួតវិញ
បាទ
ហើយការសម្រួលដល់គូទី1បាទគូទី1ត្រូវធននីឡៃជាមួយលៀវអថាឲ្យសម្រាប់ហ្នឹងព្រោះគាត់ប្រកួតទៅបានមួយនាទីហ្នឹង
បាទបាទ
បាទហើយអញ្ចឹងយើងយកគូទី2មកប្រកួតដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់សម្រាប់គេលោថាបាត់ឈឺទៅដើម្បីគាត់មកប្រកួតវិញតែអកុសលអីគ្រូពេទ្យក្រុមគ្រូពេទ្យក៏បានទៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ពេទ្យគ្រូបានបណ្ឌិតអីគឺមានឃើញថាក្អួតនឹងអោ
ច
ុកមិនអាចប្រកួតបានក្នុងរយៈពេល9នាទីរយៈពេល3ទឹកសម្រាប់គូទី2មកជំនួស
បាទ
ប្រកួតនឹងឯងហើយអញ្ចឹងគណៈកម្មការប្រកួតបណ្ឌិតចុះបណ្ឌិតឡើងទៅថាមិនអាចប្រកួតបានហើយអញ្ចឹងបានខាងគណៈកម្មការខាងសហព័ន្ធ
បំរាច
់ឲ្យ
ធននឹងឡើងជាឈ្នះ
ទៅឈ្នះឈ្នះ
បាទ
ហើយអញ្ចឹងសោពេលរហូតដល់គូម៉ាស់ໄវ2គូទៀតក្នុងការប្រកួតហ
ើយអញ
្ចឹងរហូតដល់អាចដល់កន្លះម៉ោងទៅជាង1ម៉ោង
បាទ
សម្រាប់ឲ្យគាត់សម្រាកវ៉មអាប់វ៉មអីហ្នឹងគាត់ប្រមូលកម្លាំងមកវិញហើយនឹងបាត់ឈឺ
បាទ
បាទបាត់ឈឺចុកចាប
់បាទបើនិយាយទៅគឺតម្រាំដល់គូឯងចុងក្រោយហ្នឹងគឺគាត់រហូតដល់ជាង1ម៉ោងទៅហើយ
បាទ
បាទជាង1ម៉ោងទៅហ
ើយអញ្ចឹងពេលវេលានេះដល់ពេលគាត់មកប្រកួតផ្ដាច់ព្រាត់ហ្នឹង
បាទ
ពេលប្រកួតផ្ដាច់ព្រាត់ហ្នឹងគាត់មានកម្លាំងមកវិញ
គា
ត់ប្រកួតមកវិញដែលទទួលបានជ័យជំនះទៀត
បា
ទជាការពុតព្រោះកម្លាំងគាត់អត់បានប្រកួតរយៈពេល3ទឹកនោះហើយគាត់សម្រាករហូតដល់ជាង1ម៉ោងទៀតហើយ
បាទ
បានរហូតមកប្រកួត
អញ្ចឹ
ងកម្លាំងគាត់មកវិញរហូតដល់បាទម៉ឺនដា
បាទ
គាត់បានប្រកួតពេញទឹករយៈពេល
3ទឹក
បាទបាទហើយអញ្ចឹងធ្វើឲ្យកម្លាំងសុខរបស់គាត់គឺស្ទើរតាមនឹងដើម្បីធន់នឹងឡៃពេលគាត់សម្រាកជាង1ម៉ោងនោះមកហើយកម្លាំងគាត់មានមកវិញនឹងការប្រកួតហើយឃើញថាបងប្អូនប្រិមិត្តទូទៅនិយមខមមិនច្រើនថាគាត់នឹង
ពុត
ធ្វើពុត
បា
ទបាទសីលៈប
ាទ
បាទពាក្យបច្ចេកទេសដែលបងប្អូនប្រិមិត្តតែនិយាយថាសីលៈប
ាទ
អានេះផ្នែកខ្ញុំតែការវិនិច្ឆ័យរបស់ប្រិមិត្តទូទៅនិយមយ៉ាងណានោះគឺជារឿងរបស់គាត
់បាទបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញថាអេងឡៃបើលើកនោះគឺយើងបើកវងកញ្ចក់បន្តិចចុះមានន័យថាគាត់ពិតជាមានការឈឺចុកចាប់បាទហើយបន្តមកទៀតគឺគ្រូពេទ្យបណ្ឌិតទៅគាត់ក្អួតចង្អោអីមែនបាទតាមអ្វីដែលមើលឃើញហ្នឹងបាទហើយក៏គាត់មិនអាចបន្តតាមការពិតនៅក្នុងចន្លោះនេះគាត់ក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ដែរបាទគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រសិនបើពញាពេលនៃការប្រកួតប្រហែលជា15នាទីទៀតអញ្ចឹងគាត់អាចនឹងប្រកួតជាមួយលៀបរដ្ឋាភិបាលប
ា
ទបាទក៏ប៉ុន្តែ
សំខាន
់កម្មវិធីគឺតម្រូវកំណត់ម៉ោង6ត្រូវចប់ប
ា
ទបាទ
ម៉ោងបន្ត
បាទអញ្ចឹងម៉ោងបន្តទៀតគឺត្រូវចូលទៅដល់កម្មវិធីផ្សេងហើយ
បា
ទដូច្នេះហើយគឺมันអាចពញាពេលបន្តទៀតបានទេ
ហើយគាត់មិនអាចហ៊ានលើកការប្រកួតនឹងទៅសប្ត
ាហ៍ទៅបន្តទៅបានដែរ
มันអាច
បាទដូច្នេះហើយក៏ខាងសហព័ន្ធបាទគឺមានគណៈវិនិច្ឆ័យបាទក៏បានសម្រេចគឺឲ្យអេងឡៃឡើងទៅបន្តដោយសារតែរដ្ឋាខុសបច្ចេកទេសបាទនៃការប្រកួតអញ្ចឹងទៅអរគុណបាទសូមបញ្ចប់នៅរឿងនេះយើងចូលមកកាន់រឿងសប្បាយនៅក្នុងសប្តាហ៍នេះវិញបាទគឺរឿងសប្បាយសប្បាយនៅក្នុងសប្តាហ៍នេះតើសង្វៀនមកហ្វៃមានគម្រប់មានគម្រងប្រកួតម៉ារ៉ាតុងដណ្ដើមពានឬក៏ខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់ដែរឬទេបាទអញ្ចឹងចំណុចនេះគឺជាសំណួរមួយល្អបាទហនុមានកម្ពុជា បន្តមកទៀតមកគឺសងសាខ្ញុំទីបងអូបាទឈ្មោះព្រោះណាបាទបងវិគីសុខទុក្ខសប្បាយអត់ខ្លាចអត់បាទម៉ាហ្វៃបាទហ្នឹងហើយបាទគឺគាត់បញ្ចូលក្នុងសប្តាហ៍នេះវិញបាទទស្សនជនបងជើងតាក់ទិនទៅនឹងម៉ាហ្វៃដែលគេមានគម្រោងប្រកួតម៉ារ៉ាតុងដណ្ដើមនិងពានរង្វាន់ឬមួយក៏ខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់ឬទេនោះបាទសំណួរនេះបាទចង់ឲ្យទស្សនជនបងជើងតាមដានបន្តបា
ទនៅក្នុងសកម្មភាពបន្ត
ក្នុងកម្មសកម្មភាពបន្តនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំថ្មី2022អ្វីក៏អាចកើតមានបាទសម្រាប់សង្វៀនមកវាយ
មានថ្មី
បាទអ្វីក៏អាចកើតមានសម្រាប់សង្វៀនមកវាយដូច្នេះបាទចង់ surprise ទស្សនិកជនបន្តទៀតបាទមានឬក៏មិនមានបាទបើមានបាទយ៉ាងម៉េចបាទមានការប្រែប្រួលយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅសម្រាប់ការប្រកួតនោះបាទចុះបើស្អាតជាមានការរៀបចំយ៉ាងម៉េចប
ាទឥឡូវនឹងមានអ្នកសង្សាខ្ញុំនឹងក៏សួរថាកញ្ញាវិគីនឹងមានអត្ថអធិប្បាយអត់បាទនៅក្នុងខូបនេះ
បាទ
ខូប2ឆ្នាំនេះចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាមាន
បាទ
ហើយសប្តាហ៍នេះប្លែកទៀត
បា
ទសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃ31នេះប្លែកទៀត
បាទពិធីកក៏3 3 1ដែរច
ា
បាទ3 3 1 3 + 1
បាទ
3 3 1
បាទពិធីក1បាទប្រុស3ដែរ
ប្រុស3ប
ាទនេះក៏បាទប្រុស3
ហើយអញ្ចឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី31នេះចង់បញ្ជាក់ជូនដល់ប្រិមិត្តយើងផងដែរថាកញ្ញាវិគីមួយរូប
បាទ
រួមជាមួយនឹងលោកវុធាមួយរូប
បាទ
លោករតសិទ្ធមួយរូប
បាទ
រួមជាមួយនឹងប្រិមត្តទូទៅនិកជនតែងតែលើសំឡេងរបស់គាត
់បាទ
អត្ថាធិប្បាយសំបីតែសំឡេងម៉ាស់វ៉ៃខេមរៀស្ពតនេះក៏ស
ំឡេងរូលរបស់ម៉ាស់វ៉ៃ
បាទម៉ាស់វ៉ៃរូលក៏សំឡេងរបស់គាត់គឺលោកម៉ាទីន
គា
ត់នឹងមានវត្តមាននៅលើបាទសង្វៀនរបស់ម៉ាស់វ៉ៃនៅសប្តាហ៍នេះដូចគ្នាបា
ទដើម្បីថ្លែងអំណរគុណដល់ទស្សនិកជនដែលគ្រប់គ្រងរយៈពេល2ឆ្នាំមកហើយ
បាទបាទ
តោះឥឡូវនេះបាទមានសំណួរបន្តទៀតសួរទៅកញ្ញាវិគីបើស្នើជាអត់សួរទេបាទសុំលោកម៉ាទីនម្ដង
ម៉ាទីនម្ដង
បាទគឺគាត់
ខាងលើមើលខ្ញុំគាត់សួរច្រើនដែរប៉ុន្តែយើងអាឡែងតែនិយាយរឿងកលាករធុនអ៊ីមឡេអ៊ីមឡេ
ចាឥឡូវចេះឲ្យកញ្ញាវិគីតោះសម្រាប់ចំណាប់អារម្មណ៍រយៈពេល2ឆ្នាំដែលមានវត្តមាននៅលើសង្វៀនម៉ាស់ហ្វៃ
គឺ
ជាកញ្ញាផ្ទាល់ជាពិធីការនីក្នុងកម្មវិធីម៉ាស់ហ្វៃរបស់យើងនេះសម្រាប់កញ្ញាផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងបាទគឺទាំងបទពិសោធន៍បូករួមជាមួយនឹងការងាររយៈពេលនេះតើសម្រាប់កញ្ញាផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងមើលឃើញយ៉ាងណាសម្រាប់ម៉ាហ្វៃបាទ
នេះខ្ញុំមើលឃើញថាកម្មវិធីម៉ាហ្វៃពីមួយសប្ដាហ៍ទៅមួយសប្ដាហ៍ជាពិសេសពីមួយរដូវកាលទៅមួយរដូវកាលចាស់ដំណើរការទៅបានអាចនិយាយបានថាពីរដូវកាលហើយចាអញ្ចឹងគឺមិននឹកស្មានទេព្រោះថាតាំងពីបើករដូវកាលមកចាំមានឧបសគ្គជាច្រើនប៉ុន្តែក្រុមការងារក៏ដូចជាកីឡាករទាំងអស់គឺខិតខំធ្វើយ៉ាងណាផ្លាស់ប្ដូររៀបចំនៅអ្វីដែលថ្មីថ្មីចាបង្ហាញនៅទស្សនវិជ្ជាទៅដល់ពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនហើយជាពិសេសហ្នឹងគឺការបញ្ចេញនៅបែបផែនអ្វីដែលជារបស់ខ្មែរចាជាពិសេសគឺការរំលឹកនៅរូបចម្លាក់ចានៅពីក្រោយស្លាយហើយជាពិសេសគឺការអាប់ដេតចាការបន្ថែមនៅអ្វីដែលថ្មីថ្មីនៅលើសង្វៀនម៉ាហ្វៃដើម្បីឲ្យពុកម៉ែបងប្អូនហ្នឹងគឺចាមានអារម្មណ៍ថាផ្លែកហើយតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងកីឡាករគឺក៏សូមអរគុណដែរចានេះខ្ញុំក៏ជួយមកឲ្យកីឡាករនេះខ្ញុំឃើញមកផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងជាក្រុមការងាររបស់ម៉ាហ្វៃឃើញថាម៉ាហ្វៃគឺផ្ដល់ឱកាសឲ្យកីឡាករចាច្រើនមែនទែនជាពិសេសគឺកីឡាករដែរគាត់អត់មានបទពិសោធន
៍កីឡាករ
អាចនិយាយបានថាជាពន្លកគុណខ្មែរចាឲ្យគាត់បានឡើងមកវាយនៅលើសង្វៀនចាលំដាប់ពិភពលោកព្រោះថាម៉ាហ្វៃមិនមែននៅតែស្រុកខ្មែរទេបងប្អូនសូមបញ្ជាក់នៅពេលដែល live ម្ដងជាពិសេសរបស់សប្ដាហ៍ហ្នឹងគឺចា live ទៅដល់3 4ប្រទេសអញ្ចឹងកីឡាករគឺគាត់មានមោទនភាពណាស់គាត់អត់នឹកស្មានថាគាត់ហ្នឹងគឺបានមកឈរនៅលើសង្វៀនលំដាប់ពិភពលោកហ្នឹងទេអញ្ចឹងក៏សូមអរគុណទៅដល់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំក៏ដូចជាក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់ចាដែលចាឯងបានហើយយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចាមិនមែនគាត់ដាក់តែកីឡាករដែរល្បីល្បីកីឡាករដែរល្អទេគឺដាក់គ្រប់ទាំងអស់តែម្ដងឲ្យតែកីឡាករនោះគឺគាត់ខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងចាអញ្ចឹងក្នុងនាមជាកីឡាករទាំងអស់ក៏គាត់ធ្វើយ៉ាងណាគឺបន្ថែមនៅសមត្ថភាពរបស់ខ្លួនឯងបន្ថែមចាពីកម្មវិធីគឺរងចាំតែកីឡាករមកប្រកួតទេឲ្យតែមានសមត្ថភាពចា
បាទ
បាទអរគុណដល់កញ្ញាផងដែរ
បាទ
គឺបោះក្បាយល្អ
ហើយ
ប្រិមិត្តយើងដែលមានសំណួរអីបន្តសួរទៅដល់ពិធីកររបស់យើងបន្តទៅទៀត
បាទហើ
យសាស្ត្រពេលវេលារបស់យើងខ្លី
បាទហើយអ
ញ្ចឹងជួបកញ្ញាវិគី
នៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យតែម្ដង
ថ្ងៃអាទិត្យតែម្ដង
បាទអរគុណបាទតោះ
ឥឡូវបាទច្រើនអញ្ចឹងជួបគ្នានឹងវាគ្មិនក៏ដូចជាកលាករអាចារ្យអធិស្ស្រ័យពិធីកររបស់ដតីទៀតអញ្ចឹងគាត់មាននេះខ្ញុំសូម